spot. I'm feeling good. The sun is shining. I knew it would. The world's a playground. I'm in the clouds. Let me show you what it's all about. Check it out.
Welcome back to the Dirt Podcast by Donut Media. I am your host, James Pumphrey, and I'm with the one and only Nolan Sykes. Say hi, Nolan.
Hi, Nolan.
You're a terrible man, and this is everything that's coming up on the full Donut Podcast.
We're talking disciplines, ice racing, land rush, sprint, extreme technical off-road. We are deep diving different types of driving.
We're going to be talking superstars. We got opinions on AJ. Can the most decorated, most entertaining driver in the Dirt Off-Road Series keep this main event win streak going forever?
We're talking challengers. We got something to say about Bruno Durand, the man that can do two and now four wheels. He's lit a fire under this series and seems unstoppable right now. Is he really set to dominate this year?
But first, we are talking rookies. We're going to want to be up to speed with the pick of the current crop because they might one day make the leap to the Dirt Off-Road Series, and you'll want to be there from the very start.
So, let's go.
ready to hit the dirt? Hey there. If you're listening to this message, then congratulations. Not only did you enter your details correctly, but you also impressed me. Impressed me enough that I'm going to invite you to the AJ Racing Academy. As you may have guessed, it's been set up by yours truly, and my one and only goal is to push you out there a bit more. Throw you in the deep end and see if you can swim. Make Team AJ a dominant force in the world of extreme motorsports. So, no pressure. Well, that's you all signed up. Welcome to the club. Now listen, I know you just want to get out there and wreck some tires, but just hold up a minute. I've curated a whole bunch of events you might be interested in, and I'm giving you, yes, you, the luxury of choice. No need to thank me. See what takes your fancy and just jump right in. If you find a style you really connect with, then by all means, stick with it. But you can always mix it up with something a bit different. Hey, you never know where you might make a name for yourself. And this is all about making a name for yourself, right? Yes. Yes, I am right.
What happens when you combine street racing and off-road terrain?
Off-street road terrain racing.
No. You get Ultracross, a high-speed discipline on custom-made tracks designed for fast cars and even faster drivers.
What does that even mean? The person is going faster than the car?
Can I get back to explaining this, or do we have to talk physics?
All right, carry on.
These events emphasize pack racing, with wide turns and S-bends to test your cornering, long straights to get your speed up, and crossovers so you can see just how far ahead you are.
Come on.
Rally Raid is a start-to-finish, point-to-point race through beautiful natural landscapes.
Which you won't have any time to admire because you'll be inches away from wiping out in a hedge somewhere.
Lots of speed, lots of jumps, tight corners, and split routes to help break up the pack. Rally Raid is as dirt as it gets. So, Nolan, speaking of the current crop of racers, did you remember the name of that rookie that you were telling me about the other day?
Doc? Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, kind of funky name. Gonna be honest, a little jealous.
Hey now, man. James is a great, strong name.
I really appreciate that, bud. Thank you.
Did you know that it's a popular boy's name? It means supplanter or one who follows. You know, in the 17th century Scotland.
Are you reading off the internet?
I would never.
Nolan, I can see your phone. Put it away. You're just reading off the internet.
Okay.
You're an amazing wealth of information, Nolan. I'm sure people tuned into this to listen to name meanings. Let's talk about cars and racing. I hope you got some sick coilovers because this land rush is gonna wreck your day.
Ah, James, I gotta go. I left my sick coilovers at home.
Nolan, you're gonna need them. With rough circuits filled with tight turns and technical straights, small jumps that jostle you around, and a couple of big old boys to really test your suspension. Dirt or snow, anything goes. Buckle up, Cupcake. This is Land Rush.
Thanks, Buttercup.
Weren't you supposed to be gone already?
Yeah. Hey, what's that sound?
Is it thunder?
Wrong! It's a stampede, but not of the traditional variety.
Snakes? Buff horses?
Wrong again! These thoroughbred animals run on gasoline and grit, throwing themselves into a pack of other racers across hard, natural landscapes.
Oh, cars. I should have known.
That's what this whole series is about, dude. It's all we talk about. Circuits are constructed on rough and often unmarked desert terrain with varied steepness and lots of jumps to be tackled. Saddle up, partner. It's a stampede!
Yeah. And it's like, yo, my boy's too hot, put a fan on. I am never under pressure, man, it's pressure that I stand on. I'm not ready, you can go and put your hand on. I'm just cooking us a flavor.
Ice, it's smooth, flat, and cold, and the only thing between you and the depths of the abyss.
Also, grate in a soda to make it really crisp.
Good point. Ice, friend and enemy.
Icebreakers are for drift specialists with sweeping corners and long straights custom built for sweet sideways action.
You gotta stay cool and keep control on a surface with very little grip.
I get it. Cool as in ice.
Dude, I told you, stop explaining my jokes. It ruins the effect.
I'm the top boy, and I didn't even have to be in top boy. If you're awesome, what I've done, then it's a lot, boy. You rap me, expect me, wanna be a pop boy. Ayy, my city, I'm the top boy. Mommy always tell me, give up on the pop boy. On the missions, they wish you were a pop boy. I'll never stop popping, I'm a pop boy.